The brothers Gibb, Barry Morris and Robin, have just wrapped up work on the video for their latest single, When He's Gone. The song is from the trio's 27th album, High Civilization, and they say the business of making records has changed a lot since they started out 24 years ago.
There was a time when you heard a record on the radio and it moved you emotionally, and that was the extent that you would that would be the total experience of the record. But today it's very important. You've got to have a good video, and you've got to be highly energized in what you do, and highly competitive with what's going on. I mean, that's how you survive.
What the group is hoping to survive next is a grueling 6-week European tour. They say perfecting their trademark Bee Gees harmonies means plenty of rehearsal time before hitting the road.
We're one of the groups that naturally we sing live, so we...
And there's very few of us left.
There's very few of us left that sing actual live, even with our own voices.
We all sing it.
So
what?
It has to be good, and that's why we take quite a while rehearsing to make sure that the blends, the vocals and the harmonies that we love to do are sounding
just like
the
records. The result is that we can get hoarse very fast.
And after almost a quarter century of making music together, the Bee Gees say their family ties are stronger than ever.
The fact that we're brothers is what's kept us together.
And the same goals.
Yeah.
We're very ambitious.
Same dreams, same desires, same ambitions.
And no one else will work with us.
The album comes out in a week and a half. The Bee Gees will begin a European tour on May 25th and plan a tour of the U.S. in the fall.
The Bee Gees are going to help us close it out for this Thursday here with our new video, When He's Gone.
Enjoy. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.